Migration time. That sounds exciting, is it?
They laughed, they physically tensed up, and they jerked back when they were surprised. Now that's an immersive experience. One that can make you forget everything you've already seen and enjoy the moment that you are in.
I loved it. I felt like I was really flying with Otis.
I really learned a lot about bird migration. I like all the characters because they have the funniest voices.
Especially when you have no idea what you're talking about!
I have to fly all the way to Central America?
And this is where the Philadelphia Zoo Project came about, was to take that migration story and bring it to life for their audience.
The challenging part of the project was to deal with the balance between the artistic creativity and the scientific accuracy.
And when I play back a section of the animation I'm working on, I'll actually be surprised by just how alive the character looks. And to me, that's the biggest reward.
The special effects were really cool.
I brought my class of grade 4s to the show and they were entertained the whole time. I'd recommend it to any other teacher.
The migration show was the best part of the zoo today.
I'm a migrant. I just have to follow my instincts.